So my memory of Stirling is that my best friend came to uni here in about 2008, and we used to come up, me and a couple of friends, to visit her, and we'd hang out at the castle because you got free entry because she lived in the town. And I think it's a really fantastic building.